we are going to have fun with a piece of music called Syncopated Clock. Syncopated Clock is an orchestral piece by American composer Leroy Anderson. Now, syncopated means there is a change in the rhythm. It almost sounds like an abrupt stop of the music, and then it starts up again. You'll hear that quite clearly in the A theme, or the main idea. Syncopated Clock is in Rondo form. That means there's a main idea that comes back time and time again, interrupted by contrasting ideas. So we are going to show each of these ideas through different movements, and I encourage you to find a scarf or maybe a small towel to help us as we show the form through movement. We are going to show the A theme through staccato movements to match the music. Staccato means bumpy, so we're going to use short moves, short and bumpy moves. The B theme is more legato or smooth, so we're going to use flowing long motions. And then the C theme is a combination of ideas. So grab a scarf or a small towel and follow me as we show the form of Syncopated Clock. Have fun!